Yes, when the other day my dad built this. It's called Becca's Butterfly Box, and here's my one up here. And if you look at the side, there's like a little hole for the butterflies to hibernate in. Look. Outside paint, and we've drawn on them with permanent markers, so hopefully they'll be okay. And I hope some butterflies can hibernate in these so they can come back out next spring. And I'm really excited because I love butterflies hibernating right next door.